Oh, yeah. They're trying to fight that. Mm, have fun. That proof. Shotgun's kind of trashy. Nothing beats my wrench. I have to kill you. It is my destiny. There. All right, finish that mess. Let's head back. Yo, I'm out. Peace. Let's get this Cohen business out of the way. Let's get the messed up stuff done. I keep hearing things, but just my imagination. I am not taking the stairs. I'm going this way. Hello. Alright, final piece. Ooh, thank you for the gift. Here it comes.
It is accomplished.
Yeah. There he is in all his glory.
Let me see it.
Ugh. He's not the most pretty looking dude.
It's beautiful.
Ugh.
Find your path to Ryan is now clear. Tell him Sandra said hello. Oh yes, you may avail yourself on one of my lesser words as a token of our time. If you had become my one and true disciple, you might have been worthy of seeing inside the box of my most private news.
Ooh.
But who knows if that man is yet even born. Now, go.
Okay, I'm out. Elevators? Oh, okay, cool. So, that was nice. Taking the metro back to another location. Those are nice. Alright, so we got that area taken care of. I don't need any fucking Adam, you crazy. Oh, I gotta go to Fort. Do I have to go here? I guess so. I guess I gotta go there.
Okay.
What are we doing here? I'm not knitting. Oh. Do I kill him this early? Oh. Well, that was lovely. So, I already... I can kill him, huh? Hmm. I don't remember this, but... What the hell else do I remember? I don't remember anything in this game. Oh, lovely. Huh. Hearing things. Ooh, money. Anything to invent? Not really. I'll be okay. I'll make it. I'll be okay. Alright, it just keeps as office. Office, office, office. Am I here? Am I not? Am I close? How many signs it says I'm at his office? Oh, this looks like an office. I remember this being a big battle. Well, here goes nothing. Investigate the area.
I had to go jungle style with that filthy ape for 3 weeks, but he finally spilled the beans on how to get to Andrew Ryan. Generate a sympathetic overload in harmonic chord number 3. That simple. Now all I gotta do is figure out what the hell a sympathetic overload is, and for that matter, a harmonic chord number 3. Piece of cake for an electrical engineer.
Well, here's the core. Pretty nifty office, kind of a really guarded door. Overload the core. So I gotta kill whoever's in here. Alright, come on out. That one's so bad. Ooh, a big daddy. The shops reopening, the schools humming the thoughts of young minds. My city will live, my city will thrive. I was gonna say, how is this not killing you? Killed you now. That big daddy's just chillin'. Ooh. Great. I'll let you take care of that for me. Be so sweet. Ammo. Alright, I'll come in and take all the workshops, heat loss, monitoring, and control. I'm assuming I gotta go that way. Okay, that was nice. Kill the big daddy here. Might as well. Well, excuse y'all. I don't have any money. I will rescue you, because I'm a gentleman. This thing's got me going in circles. Oh, thank you, you're so sweet. Upgrade, upgrade, upgrade. Oh, shit. Do damage increase on this. I guess I'm going through here and overloading some stuff. My plan for the series, finish this, play through the second one and its DLC. I actually got the DLC before they took it off the whole store. Excuse me. Something changed? Just don't pay much. Oh, what a nifty trick. I'll just... Yeah, that was cool. I can swing just as wild. There. See that? I proved myself there. Excuse you. It may not be perfect, but hell, I'm trying. Ooh! That got me. That scared me a little. So every dead body, oh my, is alive. Huh? Looks like he's dead this time. Oh! Oh my god. Hit that bar. 5. Let's fucking destroy some shit. Sorry. I had to kill him. I will rescue you though. You're welcome.
Thank you.
Okay. Ooh. goodies are. I just don't know where to put you. I'll just put that over there. Let me check my audio options. Do a voiceover. A little bit louder. I can barely hear that. That's more important than the loud kind of thing. Search heat loss mine.
The circuit breakers over there, yeah.
Why can't Ryan take care of this crap himself?
Because Mr. Ryan's got more important things to do than to enforce loyalty in the ranks. Say hello to Fontaine, you backstabbing son of a bitch.
Damn. Killed him. He's dead.
Before the final rat has eaten the last dram of rapture, I will lead a parade. Who was that, they'll say, as they point to the sad shape hanging on my wall? Who was that?
I don't know, bro. Alright, next area we got to go to. Lots of dialogue in these sections.
Another man happens to be on a plane that crash lands on the same city in the middle of the ocean. Why, that sounds more like
a miracle. In all honesty, this sounds way too much of a coincidence. Or not a coincidence. Oh. There, I'll just hide. I hear a whale.
A great white whale.
I just want. Someone is on my ass. Get out of here. Who the? Why I oughta. There. I'm gonna have to kill you. Sorry. There, I got them all in this area now. I really don't really care to mess with them, but sure.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome. All right. Oh, that thing. Dodging weed. Jeez. Like taking bolts to the face. Alright. I don't need that keypad yet. I don't need any of this. Anyone days? Ooh. Not bad.
Jesus loves me, this I know.
Great. Hey guys, sorry about that. The camera cut out or whatever
for some reason, the recording I was doing on the webcam reached its max limit of an hour. It can only do an hour at a time. You know, what do you expect for some random free software to use? So, now that I'm back, I'm trying to remember what I was doing. By the looks of it, we see there's a bomb behind here. Let's check. That I know that we will have to collect like 3 groups of items, but I don't remember how much of each that we need. So we'll check around here, get some first aids. The only thing I don't like about this game, and I noticed in the first one, but then again I can't remember much of the second one, as sad as that sounds. In the first one, there's a lot of running around, collecting things, doing so god knows what, some random shit. And like, I think this is the third time, maybe the fourth, that we have to run around, collect things, and just fucking do some random shit. Which is okay, it can make the game last a little bit longer, but it's also frustrating because they don't give you exact, they give you a rough estimate of where to look, but if I remember right, it's still like not exactly precise where they are. So it's, but at least they highlight, like for that instance, they highlighted the object that would have one of your ingredients that you need to help trigger this bomb. That does help, but then again, like if you read it, it's like saying, oh, you can find these in these general areas, or most of these guns slash whatever enemies usually sometimes carry this, you know, it just depends. It's the luck of the draw, which kind of is a drag, but what do you want to do about it? So tell I don't give a shit about those little electrical wires, because I have enough first aid kits the way it is. I can just keep using them. It'll help me either way. Not much these guns really needing more upgrading, because I don't even use the grenade launcher that much. Barely use the pistol, but I decided to give that a little bit of an upgrade. Like, and the crossbow, I know I'll never use that. I never did. I like to use the wrench, of course, and usually the pistol or shotgun, if need be, but yeah. So, let's see here. Yeah, I always like to stick with the wrench, as you can tell. You're probably thinking, well, it is on easy mode, but I like to get through the game and enjoy it, not like show off my skills, because I'm just any average kind of player on most games, you know. It's nothing too drastic, so. If I remember right. Oh yeah, this, and also reason why I had to do a separate recording for this is because when I was getting towards the end of when I wanted to stop, someone called me, and I thought the call would be quick, but turned out to be on the phone for like 30 minutes, which, wasn't as planned, but then I just let the recording go because I didn't think much of it. I thought I'd be almost done, but yeah. That was another reason why I have to do this post-recording. So that about wraps up this part. I'll pause it here, and this is a good place to stop, and the next part we'll continue on with finding more of that shit.
Statue of Liberty and a gem.